been around. Went off on patrol. Hasn't been back in since. We're starting to think it might be time to pour one out to the blackest sea. You in the service? I know the feeling, but you just get so used to losing people. Look, nothing more I'd love than to help out a fellow Martian, especially one that's missing. But...
He has a tab, and you don't know if he's coming back.
It's a lot of credits, okay? I let it slide for a long time because he's a regular, but if I'm out all that money, I got problems. What do you say?
I've done this routine. Let's skip to the part where you admit you're lying about what he owes.
You calling me a liar? I'll throw both of you out of this bar right now.
Oh, please. Two strangers arrived from off-world asking for information only you have. You see an opportunity. Everyone always does. Lower the price. Don't think we can't find another way to get what we want.
Fine. Life on Sidonia ain't hard enough. Gonna guilt trip me. Guess I should ask you the same question. You paying or what? You're right. All right, I give up. Just trying to earn a living here. Last time I was here, my wearer kept yelling about the Lady of Love. Singing songs.
That's only one planet. Hardly an entire patrol route.
I got what I got, okay?
Fine. We'll make do.
没事了，没事了。嗯？ Hello, what do we have here? See that cluster of ships? Varun Zenith. You ever run into one? Completely devoted to a deity they call the Great Serpent. The devourer of the unbelievers. I'll let you guess what happens if they spot us. No idea. They appear and attack people seemingly at random. House Varun technically has diplomatic ties to the other factions, but the Zealots are outside of their control. Or so they say. No, but I think I see something else that might. There's a UC satellite beacon hovering distressingly close to those Varun ships. If we can get close enough to it, we could download its logs and figure out where our vanguard was heading to next. Exactly. Minimal ship power. Go slow. We grab the data on that satellite and jump away.
It is.
Galactic Star Yard, still orbiting Earth's moon. This is where the first interstellar ships were made. People still use their modules, even though they're Star Yard. Keep your weapons ready. Never know who else might be scavenging there.
Vanguard Moana. Scavenging the Star Yard is a big deal.